Good morning, Your Honor. Nina Jewett for the Commonwealth. The Commonwealth is moving for arraignment today in this matter.
Good morning, Your Honor. Tony Fuller on behalf of the defendant, Mario Batali.
Mario Batali is here for report on docket 19CR-181910.
Thank you, Your Honor. The Commonwealth is not requesting a cash bail today. In lieu of that, the parties have executed a waiver of extradition that the defendant has signed. I believe that has been passed up to the court. In addition, the Commonwealth would just ask for the conditions of a stay away, no contact from the alleged victim and witnesses in this matter. We would just be looking for a date today. The Commonwealth previously passed up its first notice of discovery, did provide discovery to my brother as well. We're looking for a pretrial of July 12th, please.
Thank you, Counselor. Your Honor, one point on the stay away order. I do have to note there is a civil case that the alleged victim has brought against Mr. Batali. There is a chance that if he is deposed, she would be in the room with him and would ask for an exception to that if that order is clear.
That's fine. No objection, Your Honor.
Okay, Mr. Batali, next court date, your presence is going to be waived. Or only for this one court date. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
Your Honor, the Commonwealth did previously pass up a motion for a protective order as well. I would just ask the court to allow that. Thank you, Your Honor. Thank you, Your Honor. Thank you, Madam Clerk.
Thank you, Your Honor.